Rick bought a nursing home she saw somewhere in her hometown of Van Buren, Arkansas. And her life changed the day she was approached to entertain a stop on a political campaign. Attorney General Clinton on a gubernatorial run, the youngest in state history at the age of 31. And when he met Juanita, he suggested they should talk alone in a hotel in Little Rock. And you who pound your chest and cry when they go low, then we go high, and say this fight is all about left and right. How can your message be received that victims all should be believed when you've denied someone who's not on your side? Because a right-wing wacko spreading lies is easy to antagonize, but it's much harder owning up and staring at your heroes in the eyes. He started in with small talk, then he grabbed her by the hips. She said no when he kissed her, so he bit her bottom lip. When everything was over, he just calmly walked away, like it had been an ordinary day. She ran to tell her friends she still was panicked and in shock. They iced her lip and both of them drove out of Little Rock. She didn't tell her husband what transpired that afternoon. She blamed herself for being in that room. And you who pound your chests and cry when they go low, then we go high, and think this fight is all about left and right. How can your message be received that victims all should be believed when you've denied someone who's not on your side? Because a right-wing wacko spreading hate is easy to invalidate, but someone who you voted for is not that easy to repudiate. She never took it public until 1999. Critics on the left said she was seeing dollar signs. The people she had told at the time supported all her claims. The president did not go up in flames. Her Donald Trump allegiance makes her easy to ignore, especially when she spoke out against Christine Blasey Ford. But even if you don't like her, just acknowledge that it's strange that all these years her story hasn't changed. And you who pound your chests and cry when they go low, then we go high, and say this fight is all about left and right. How can your message be received that victims all should be believed when you've denied someone who's not on your side? Because a right-wing wacko spreading lies is easy to antagonize, but it's much harder owning up and staring at your heroes in the eye.